He just called the show, boy. This show actually repeats Monday 10 p.m. If you miss the show on Sunday 9 p.m., you tune in to Urban Monday 10 p.m. Now, in case you just caught the show in the middle, you will need to watch the whole of it. I can assure you. Hit Nature is with me today. We are connecting. MT is in the house from Juba, South Sudan. Messiah over there having his dreadlocks relocked. And the beautiful and gorgeous melanin dripping Irene here. Yasomera Uganda.
Hit Nature all day from the UK. Bana ichigambi chisumera ucheche la vida. Fetuva UK.
Do you know that song, Messiah? Do you know the song? Yes. Irene, you've been here for a while. You have listened to Ugandan music. Have you heard the song?
Look, I was here, but then I left this place.
So, okay, let me hope I'm really not offending you.
No, you're just saying the truth.
Yeah.
Once I came back, I can't get it. That's what I'm having. By the way, it was because, for those of you who don't know, it is the longest reigning song. Tukayimbi, umaka gumnech tune. Go and look for the song. It's a good song. Hit Nature. Follow, subscribe, like, and comment.
Speaking of liking and commenting, that's exactly where we wanted to base this conversation. But
it's also a very good song. Industry, you had them. What you meant? Ah, ninja kogera.
Why when ninja
kogera? Anti wajani. Do you match your woman? Ngabadu kubie for 1.5 years. Chiba chikuwa sense. Oma kagumne stone. Dungaba chaka kuba ku TV. Ketuai imba ketudi yako.
I let him have it.
Aka imba kama nsebo. Eh, guachira pa music way. iTunes most played song last year.
Do you nominate it? Yeah. Are you on Facebook?
Yeah.
Twitter?
No.
Instagram?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. What's your Instagram username?
MT7Degree.
MT7Degree.
Yeah. And that's also my name on Facebook.
On Facebook?
Yeah.
Where else can I find you if I want to search for you on social media?
For my songs or for me?
For you first, and then I'll connect with you.
Okay, for me, you will just go to Google and you search for MT7. You will find a little bit of information.
Okay.
If you want to talk to me also, Facebook MT7, even Messenger, you can call me. You can do anything, but I can give you my WhatsApp number.
Of course, you will give it to me. You are an entrepreneur.
Katiru swata bala.
Ateni na bana. Kolozabali yawa. Wama, talk to me about this night and the South Sudanese night, because that's how you guys are trying so hard to connect with the Ugandan community, to get your talents through, for us to understand your music. What happened to that night at Titan? It went with a bar?
Yeah, it went with a bar.
Oh, there's a South Sudanese night.
No. It went there. It was reversed.
To where now?
I tell you again.
Again, and then the whole thing died. So we are trying to put it together now.
Now it's at.
There's a soft. You're trying to revive it at least. How long has it been there? How long?
It started two months or even 1.5 months. Because it started then I came from the other side for press release. Yeah, when I went to Urban TV, it was about the night when we were launching.
Okay.
It launched this thing 3 weeks ago, I think. The official.
The official launch.
Yeah.
And how is it going? Are Ugandans connecting with you?
Yeah. In fact, it is most Ugandans who are turning up.
Bagena baba mwe.
Baba pala. Because we are the most. And is this why?
Hold on. Bagena baba. We shall see. So, is this guy knows Uganda properly?
Those are bam Ugandan miyake tano ngato mai Uganda.
That's the easiest language.
Yes. So.
Masuka iga biye bigambo.
Luganda lugera na enga.
Okiraba.
Okiraba ntindo echo.
Me, I have that one that I can go to any market and buy.
Okay. Speaking of market and buying, where did you get your girlfriends from?
You're taking me back to that thing. Yeah. There are some of them that I meet
in bars?
Not in bars.
Why?
I don't get girls.
In bars, okay.
Why?
Like in a salon like this.
Mm. Okay.
I connect with them in parties.
Mm.
No. Okay. Yeah. Places like that.
Irene, I want
because I've been to a lot of places and every fine girl I see, I feel happy for them.
Yeah, c'est chez moi. So, cap branding here,
talk to me about the Uganda South Sudan relationship. Ugandans, and I don't want to offend you, but there's a way you guys came. We welcomed you, and we love, by the way, we love South Sudanese. I had a neighbor, I don't know if she's watching, where I used to stay, her and her children. They used to cook and then bring food to my house. Like, very jolly woman, and the kids were very jolly. And I don't understand why people say that there's some kind of friction in the communities where we live. What happens with Ugandans and South Sudanese where we live?
Actually, it's not a big thing. It's just a misunderstanding.
It's a misunderstanding.
Yeah.
I agree.
You know, most of the Ugandans don't understand that South Sudanese, it's their color that they are dark, you see. But then if you pass...
Toss, look, it's not about being dark.
We have dark Ugandans.
Yeah. More than dark.
Yeah. Yeah. Purple.
But the thing
people
is,
also.
Toss, the thing is, it's like the relationship, the misunderstanding. Rosa, when are you? Eh? When they see in Sudan, everybody will think,
and the thing is,
so that fear is stigma, you understand? The fear.
You see, the thing, with me, I'm facing a lot of challenges. You know, when I pass, I'm Sudan, black like Chaco, you see? And then, like, if it is other people who have not really understood what life is all about, that person will get pissed and, you know, will just end up into getting, like, having a fight with that person.
Yes.
But what they don't understand is that life is like that, you see. With time, they'll start realizing that you're proud of what you have and stuff like that.
The thing is, Uganda is my second home. Me and those plus my brother. You know, I started here, I stayed here, I made friends here, I started my music in Uganda. Uganda is like my second home. I love this place.
Yes.
But the thing is, somehow I feel
like you've not been accepted.
Yeah, I'm not accepted, you understand? So I want to be accepted. If you are watching there, I am a South Sudanese, but I'm your brother. You have to know that.
Yes. You, these guys want you to accept them.
Oh, no, no.
I have a lot of South Sudanese friends.
You have a lot of South Sudanese friends.
Yeah, I have a lot of South Sudanese friends. And
oh, no, what are you eating? What do you call sang out?
No,
never. I'm segregating. I'm going to eat a naked Zoom. Good game for Bogo Yard.
Do you face the same challenges? Because you have been here. How many days have you been here?
It's like 2 weeks here.
2 weeks.
Yeah.
People can't even tell you apart. Those are they just say, no, Muna Uganda. It's just that you can't even speak the language.
Yeah, that's the problem.
That's the thing. Yeah. That because you're not the typical South Sudanese melanin, they don't think. How come you are this? Are you a mixture? Is there a mixture in you?
By the way, my South Sudanese are from Zande tribe.
Oh, you were bad. Oh, okay. Yeah. Please educate us. No. Now we did not know that. How many tribes do you have in South Sudan?
64.
64, yeah. Exactly.
Wow. You see why this show is helping you? You didn't know.
Which one? Very many of them.
So the ones who are popping melanin like yourself, which tribe are you from?
Okay, me, I'm a Dinka.
Okay.
Yeah. But for us, we are just like this.
And it's not gonna change.
It's not changing.
You guys need to accept that this
You know what I want to do? Mm-hmm. I want to start introducing this thing of intermarriages with some Ugandans who are not this thing, yeah, so that we can see how we balance.
Very well.
But otherwise, I'm very proud of my skin.
Updating us,
yeah, you know, I'm too proud of it.
Because I said, I'm not. You were talking to me about the relationship, the misunderstanding. I want to hear more of that.
You know, as I said, it's just a misunderstanding. But if it's the relationship, it's not that bad. Mm-hmm. The problem with South Sudan is they're short-tempered, you see. Mm-hmm. Once they hear anything negative, like being said about them, like it pisses them off so much. Mm-hmm. And once a South Sudanese is pissed, you just know that's a fight, you see. Mm-hmm. That's a fight because, like, that is what is in, like, we're
that's,
just
that's
short
your
tempered.
Nature.
Yeah. But not everybody.
Okay, do you know? It's not like we love to fight or anything of that kind. Mm. But I feel I am a human. I feel I should not offend you.
Yes.
It does
just
not
like
feel
you should,
good.
Just, yeah. Just like you should.
You know,
should
we South Sudanese, we are very good people. Mm-hmm. We love being. We are so friendly with people. If you're good to me, yes, I'm good to you, of course. Mm-hmm.
Yes.
But the thing is, sometimes it's not about maybe exchanging blows and stuff like this. Mm. But like I'm in Uganda, you understand? Now I'm in Uganda. Mm. Hmm? It's just like being in the UK and a white man tells you what, you know? Because mm-hmm. you're in the UK. Modeo
Wamwe. Have you been to the UK?
No,
by
example,
the hours in the UK.
You know, racism is everywhere. Racism is everywhere. I've never been to the UK.
We're talking about UK.
Never. For example, look. UK. For example, if somebody tells you, "Dayo Wamwe," you understand?
Yeah.
Are you?
It's very offensive.
That thing.
Yes.
Very bad.
Yeah. Hurts, eh?
Yes.
And you find some of us fall victims of this. And I think we really need to work on this relationship.
And one of those things we're going to do is we'll do this through music.
Mm. Surely.
Yeah.
Yeah. Surely.
Because
like
I know music unites us. Music and football.
And,
you guys
and this,
bring
and
your
this,
football
this,
teams.
There's one funny thing. I have a lot of Ugandan friends who are musicians. Because every Ugandan musician who comes to South Sudan, I happen to be one of the artists that welcomes them. Oh. And when they come back,
we
are so... Okay, it's okay. Mm. It's okay. Mm. You know, they feel so good about it. Like, I'll tell you, man, let's do something. How do you say? They will tell you that.
Can't forget it. Let us go for our commercial break. We shall be back.
Oh, no, you will get my
saloon talk.
Wallen. Wallen.
You
understand?
Oh, wait.